I love you too. It's things relating to higher forms of consciousness. And what we tried was to actually raise up the vibrations of the audience and ourselves to a more sort of God-intoxicated state.